Fighter Command of the United States Air Force contribute these combat pictures taken in action over France. More low-level attacks automatically photographed as aircraft cannon and machine guns dislocate and destroy German supply columns traveling along roads, rails, and canals. Picture of a flying bomb as the pilot saw it as he came in to destroy it. It's in the gun sights now, and here she goes.